The market report today is brought to you by the Night Latch Group at nightlatch.net. This is Lane Conkle with the Beaver County Stockyards. For our calf and yearling sale on Tuesday, March 19th, we sold 4,206 head. For our cow sale on Wednesday, March 20th, we sold 329 head for total receipts of 4,535 for the week. We had 24 yearling steers weighing 923, bring 233. 71 yearling steers weighing 823, bring 257.75. 20 yearling steers weighing 714, bring 276. 31 yearling steers weighing 616, bring 320. And 33 weaned steers weighing 520, bring 365. 26 guaranteed open heifers weighing 1,025, bring $1.93.50. 13 guaranteed open heifers weighing 831, bring $225.50. 16 guaranteed open heifers weighing 709, bring $245.50. 87 guaranteed open heifers weighing 634, bring $277. And 16 weaned heifers weighing 500, bring $310. Running age pairs were up to $2,750. Running age bred cows were up to $3,050. Packer cows were up to $1.40, and Packer bulls were up to $1.60. Don't forget the 9th annual Out West Bull Sale next week, Wednesday, March 27th. In the offering are 45 Angus bulls, 40 open heifers, and 25 first calf heifer pairs. In the regular cow sale, we already have several consignments for next week of first calf heifer pairs, running age pairs, and some running age bred cows. At the Beaver County Stockyards, we have a tremendous facility and even better crew. Our cattle quality and buying power are second to none. If you have legitimate cattle, we want your business. For your cattle marketing needs, call the Beaver County Stockyards at 580-625-3051. And serving the High Plains since 1931, the Beaver County Stockyards, where a handshake is still a contract.